Hey, RC Jet Jock here. You're watching episode 19, and we're headed to Louisville. We're going to be headed out to the River City RC Club. Now I'm going to take a bite of my really healthy breakfast and we're going to get on the road. And I arrived. When I was going down this drive, I realized I was in for a special treat. The field is actually located inside of a state park. It has a 500 by 50 foot paved runway with an adjacent grass runway and a dedicated flying spot for helicopters. It also has bleachers for spectators. The charging station was super impressive, and here's the kicker, it is solar powered. All right, guys, enough chatting. Let's get to the flying.
Oh, you did have this. taking a flight?
I'm always willing to.
Part the size, part the aura. I don't know. whatever the case.
Guys over here at the club are really nice, and they're gonna let me fly one of their airplanes. This is a Flex Innovations Cat 232. Never flown anything like this, so this should be quite interesting, to say the least. Guys, now we're gonna sit here and fly this beautiful RV8. You guys are so nice out here to let me fly these airplanes. I'm really appreciative. So I've been wanting to fly this for years. My finger's been on the buy button. So let's give it a shot. Thank you.
I like this plane a lot. That really does fly like a dream. It's really nice.
Nice landing. Very nice flight.
What an amazing day that was. I really didn't want it to end. And goodness, those people couldn't have been nicer out there. Letting us film, letting me fly their airplanes, getting me lunch even. So if you want more information on River City radio controllers in Louisville, I'm going to put the link down below in the descriptions. Guys, please like, share, get your families involved, and most importantly, subscribe so we can keep the content rolling. See ya!